the official source.
Hi, this is Tom Jenkins with umpHub.com, and we're here to talk about Balks. And I've got a question from Trevor from Arkansas, who asked, I've heard about a front leg Balk call, but I really don't understand what it is. Can you help me with this? Trevor, remember what a Balk is. A Balk is a deception by the pitcher to get the runner. You have to be aware of the situation. We have a runner at first. He's just been given the sign to go on the first move. You have your pitcher who's going to come set, and then he's going to use an illegal knee pop in order to get the runner to break to second. So here we go. Let's see the demonstration. There was a knee pop. He caught him, and it's done. That is a balk because you saw the knee pop, and then he goes to first base. That is a crucial call that you have to pick up, and you have to pick up early in the ball game.